Hello children, I'm Miss Thảo. It's time to study English. How are you? I hope you're good. Me too, I'm good. Let's start lesson today. Lesson today is Unit 4. This is my mom. Lesson 1, works. First, I would like to show you a picture, and you can get. What topics we study today? Yes, it's talk about family. Okay, you look at the picture, and you can get. Who's she? Everyone listen, please.
Mom. Mom.
Mom. Mom. Spell together. M-O-M. Mom. Mom. Well done. Next picture, who's he? Listen, please.
Dad. Dad.
Dad. Dad. Spell together. D-A-D. Dad. Dad. Well done. How about it? Okay, listen please.
Brother. Brother.
Brother. Brother. Spell B R O T H E R. Brother. Brother. Good. Who's she? Listen, please.
Sister. Sister.
Yes. Sister. Sister. Spell S I S T E R. Sister. Sister. Very good. Yeah, you can get. Who's he? Okay, listen please.
Grandpa. Grandpa.
Yeah. Grandpa, grandpa, spell G-R-A-N-D-P-A, grandpa, grandpa, good. And the last picture, who's she? Listen, please.
Grandma. Grandma.
Grandma. Grandma. Spell together. G R A N D M A. Grandma. Grandma. Very good. It's time to listen. First, you listen and point. You use your finger and you place the picture, please. Are you ready?
Listening 48. Listen and point.
Mom. Dad. Brother. Sister. Grandpa. Grandma. Brother. Sister. Grandma. Mom. Dad. Grandpa.
Listen and repeat.
Mom.
Mom.
Dad.
Dad.
Brother.
Brother.
Sister.
Sister.
Grandpa.
Grandpa.
Grandma.
Grandma. Well done. Very good. Listen and chant. Are you ready? Okay, listen.
Listening 49. Listen and chant.
Mom, mom, mom. Dad, dad, dad. Brother, brother. Sister, sister. Grandma, grandma. Grandpa, grandpa.
Well done. Okay, we review. Now look at picture again. And you can guess who's she? Mom. Good. And what else? Who's he? You can guess? Grandpa, well done. Who's she? See? Grandma. Good. Who's she? You can get? Sister. Well done. The boy? Who's he? Brother. And last one. Dad. Very good. It's time to practice. I have small game for you. Lucky gift. I have a lot of presents. You choose one present and after that, you answer the question. Okay? Are you ready? Which present you choose? You choose present two? Okay, I open it. You look at the picture and you choose the correct word. A, mom. B, brother. C, sister. D, dad. You look at the picture. Your answer? Yes, that's right, A. Well done. The next. 7. Okay, you look at the picture and you choose A. Grandpa. B. Sister. C. Brother. D. Grandma. Are you ready? Your answer? Yeah, B. Sister. Well done. Clap your hands. Okay, we open presences. A. Mom. B. Sister. C. Brother. D. Dad. Your answer? C. Brother. Well done. You opened present four? Okay. Oh, very lucky. Present five? Yes. A. Brother. B. Sister. C. Grandma. D. Grandpa. Your answer? D. Grandpa. You choose present one? A. Mom. B. Dad. C. Grandma. D. Grandpa. Your answer is... Yes! C. Grandma. Well done. Last presents. A. Grandpa. B. Dad. C. Mom. D. Brother. Your answer is... D. Dad. Well done. Okay, we stop game here. To do exercise. Are you ready? Exercise 1. Math and trace. Here you look at example. Who she is? A sister you met, and after that you trace. We do together. Who she? Mom, yes. And Trace, right? Okay, the order please do is the same. Exercise 2. Choose the correct letters. Number 1. Example. We do number 2 together. We missing two letter. You two. O and E. Well done. The other, please do it the same. Exercise 3. Look and circle the correct word. Now you look at the picture and you choose the correct word. A. Mom. B. Brother, say that. You look at picture 1. You choose. See that. Well done. Okay, the order, please do it the same. It's time to say goodbye. You remember do exercise home. See you again.